Although developed as a humane execution device, death in the electric chair often amounts to little more than torture. The condemned take up to 18 minutes to die. The eyeballs may pop from the sockets, spouting blood, and the electrodes burn through to the skull.